I would say there's no such thing as a soulmate.
There's no happy ending to that.
Pierre? Yeah, I knew him from the streets. They say he's a bad motherfucker. He got into it with the cops. Fighting, drugs, women.
Rehab. It's tough. It's those 3 months. Was that pills? Wasn't it coke? That's where it's starting out.
He was always on the run for one thing or the other.